Feel free to sit anywhere. Just make yourself comfortable. All right. Thanks for visiting us. Thanks for coming to the show. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ms. Sean. My official role here is as Assistant Head for Community Inclusivity. Once upon a time, I taught second grade, and then after that, I taught fifth grade, and then after that, I was a division director. I love so much of what I do here, and I'm so thrilled that I'll be able to continue to work and get to know your students. As we have a few more folks coming in, a disclaimer. I do not have an acting degree at all. I've never directed a play, ever. I just woke up one day and I said, I really miss teaching and I really miss spending time with kids. So I'm going to ask K1 and 2 to join me for a play. So Misty and I wrote this play. What we did during the club is we started off by just getting to know each other. So we played a lot of silly games, right? We got to know each other. We did tongue twisters, right? What was one of our favorite ones? If she sells seashells by the seashore. And we practiced having a lion voice and standing nice and tall and straight. And then we decided to vote on a book, so your children voted on the smart cookie, and we turned it into a book. So what you will see is a whole lot of creativity. You have to use your imagination. This is very much a play that is inspired by how they interpreted the story and how they wanted it to come to life. You'll see the scripts are out, and that's okay. We're gonna do our best with stage direction, but we're gonna have a whole lot of fun. So thank you for being with us. Miss Dean has been amazing. I don't know if I'm gonna say a few things.
Amazing. It's been the first time I've actually got to work with you close up. So I have, most of you probably know me, I'm the second grade teacher, but I have to do like the grades. I think I'd like to stress that we actually haven't had a lot of rehearsal tonight. We literally put this together within the last couple of weeks.
That's very important.
So that's why the children haven't looked at it, but it's not what it's about. It's not about a total performance. It's just a sort of snapshot so you can see some of the fun that we've been having throughout the last week.
Yeah,
you think
so.
Like
yeah.
So, here you go,
buttons
up.
Here it goes. All right.
Good morning,
Mr. Stein.
Students, are you ready to show us your creations?
Yes!
Because silent
gift of your children. I hope you enjoyed it. We're going to hang out, clean up, and then if you would like to take your child, I think we have to sign out closer to 4 o'clock.
Set a day, friends.
Yes, thank you for coming and set a day, and I hope you enjoyed the play.